Well, en route to Cleetus and Cars, just leaving the hotel. About to hop up in the old Tahoe, pick it up out of parking. It's always fun. But yeah, gonna have hell of a little shindig here in a few minutes. It's gonna be fun. Everybody stay tuned. I'm in a route to Indy, well, the raceway. It's Cleetus and Cars, and here I am a mile out. And yeah, we are a mile. And yeah. Oh yeah, it's boy, it is gonna be fun. I don't know if you can see up that far, but bruh, we are backed up like every bit that far, and we're talking a good probably mile back that way. Oh, this is fucking huge. I talked to the safety director last night because they didn't like me sneaking in a little bit, but it was all good. I wasn't camping or anything, so they were cool with it. But yeah, they said there was over 10,000, and that's COVID restriction. Yeah, it's gonna be freaking insane. Oh yeah, hell yeah, brother. Yes, sir.
Piss off a venue. Jesus Christ, look at this line. Oh, oh yes.
Oh,
Is that the dual engine one?
No, that's a rear drive swap.
Oh, shit.
The dual engine one's the newer, like the old.
Oh, yeah, it's the newer Caprice.
That was the rear drive fucking.
Nice.
Good dude, rear drive.
This guy, I recognize you.
How you doing?
What's up? I think this might ring a bell.
That's awesome.
Well then, there's some
right.
More.
Hey, look at that. Here you go.
My goal is to have one on almost every one of the Burnout cars. I've been following you guys forever.
Oh,
I'm actually from Canton, Missouri.
Oh, cool.
So I'm literally like not too far from you guys, and just got done getting a 240 and a 5.3.
Nice.
So $1,500 for the two. And it's a drift car already built built by Danger Dan.
See, that's what I want to get in.
Good combo.
Oh, definitely.
Oh, yeah.
And here I am with the motion guys. Yeah. Them hometown heroes. Look at this. The old ball regal. Oh, yeah.
The zooming. Exhaust is hilarious.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes.
Yes.
Winning. Eagles right there.
Yeah, he's got two sets of injectors on here.
So he's one for methanol and one.
Yeah, it's for streetable.
Yeah, it's gonna be as good as you can. They can do race with it.
Methanol.
Run methanol direction and then you can switch the injectors.
Yeah, he was like, we're trying to race and we're trying to stay up.
Seen this ripper yesterday coming through. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Ooh. Yeah, you already know. Yes, sir. Look at this sexy bitch right here. I just ripped shit out of my pants. I don't give a damn. And the Phoenix. And the Phoenix. Certified ripper. Where's my bike right here? Mochi. He's been trying. It doesn't blow. Look at this ripper. An absolute unit. So, I think it's a little spicy. Look at that filter. That's like three hands. That's a big ass filter. That is what we call 2J fucking awesome. Yes, sir. That's a big 10-4. Gonna be fun. That definitely looks like fun.
Yeah, it was. The bounce wheel fell out.
Oh shit, that ain't good. That definitely not good. Oh. This thing.
We literally wanted to
I'm impressed. I am legit impressed.
the sauce.